Now the new birth is God's means of making us his son. The new birth is God's means of making us his son. Now God makes our physical vessel after what he has promised by making that physical vessel his son. God makes our physical vessel after what he has promised by making that physical vessel his son. So God has only one promise for the making of the vessels of his children, and it is to make each one of us after his son. One has a view. Is to make each one of us after his own son. When God foreknew us, when he saw us before we were born, it is not that he came and he saw the person your mother will bring forth. No. He looked when he was in heaven and he saw his son beside him. And he was singing, one has a view. Because God makes our physical vessel after what he has promised by making that physical vessel his son. What God has promised us, or what the Bible describes us to be here, is only the son. And that's what God makes us after. One has a view. God makes our physical vessel after what he has promised by making that physical vessel his son. It is by making us into his son that God grants us all that he has promised. It is by making us into his son that God grants us all that he has promised. God does not go giving you things, because that's the expectation of all of us. That's why we are frustrated. God has not promised to go giving you things because you are praying today, money pours in your house. You go and find money there because you have no money. Food just comes. No. There is only one thing that God is sure to give you when you have sought him. His son. One has a few. His son. And when God wants to give you anything, he grants you his son. Amen. He wants to give you that thing in a bigger way. Amen. He grants you a greater measure of his son. Amen. That's faith. One has a few. Praise the Lord. So I'm saying it is by making us into his son that God grants us all that he has promised. Why? Praise the Lord. Yani, God has not left anything here not given. God has nothing to give any one of us. He has given everything. He has granted all things to his son. Now he can only grant us by making us after his son. Because he has already given everything. God has nothing. If you ask him, you have a share for me, he will tell you I don't have. Daddy, is there something for me to inherit? He will tell you I don't have. Because I've given it to my son. What has he feel? He has given all things to his son. It is by making another way, he makes us into his son to grant us all that he has promised. He makes us into his son to grant us all that he has promised. It is by making us into his son that God grants us all that he has promised. For all the promises of God are about the son of God and are made to that son. For all the promises of God are about the son of God and are made to that son of God. And although we don't seek for things, we don't seek for things. We don't seek for these other things. We seek for the kingdom. Amen. We seek to become the son. When we become the son, then all things comes to us and overtakes us. Amen. One has the view. Because we are the son. These things, anything God has promised, will run after our sonship. Wherever they see the son, they run there. One has the view. Praise the Lord. So for all the promises of God are about the son of God. And are made to that son. I think this is where the church is lost. The word has been taught to mean so many things. Yeah? Somebody teaches 10 principles. You to have abundance of all that you need for this life. 10 principles. Now you wonder. Now all of them might, it might be that all of them about giving. But as a few, there are not 10 principles that guarantees you to have abundance. It is only sonship. That is why the Bible says, do not worry what you shall eat, what you shall. Don't worry about the rest. Amen. Seek ye first the kingdom only. Amen. And all these other things will be yours.
Amen.
God demands only one thing from us, that he may grant us all things, obedience.
Amen.
Now it's only the Son that obeys the Father.
Amen.
No, no one else. God demands only obedience, nothing more.
Amen.
Obey. If you can be obedient to God, God can give you all things. It is our obedience that satisfies God. When God is satisfied by our obedience, he also satisfies us. What does he do? By granting us all things. Because if only the Son can obey God, and God does not demand anything else except to be, then he demands of us to become the Son. He demands of us only one thing, that we may all become the Son.
Yes.
And that we may all grow our Son.
Yes.
Nothing more. Praise the Lord.
Yes.
And we need only to pursue that.
Yes.
For all the promises of God are about the Son of God. And are made to that Son. No wonder. How do I grow? By feeding on this word.
Yes.
Just study this word. And you'll be sure to grow.
Yes.
Study this word.
Aye.
When you are studying this word, you are appropriating sonship.
Yes.
You are sure to grow in every situation.
Yes.
To the measure this word exists in you.
Yeah.
But as a viewer,
yeah.
Because this word is about the Son, praise the Lord.
Yeah.
This word is about the Son.
Yeah.
And his promises that are made to the Son.
Yeah.
To the Son, one as a viewer.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord.
Yeah.
This is the material God has given us for our making a son. As sons, one as a viewer. For our making us
sons.
And for our growth as
sons.
Praise the Lord. When you have this word, be anywhere. Go to the bush. Even don't come to church. Be anywhere and you will grow.
Amen.
Just do anything that you feel like doing. You will grow and you will prosper. You will prosper in all that you are doing. And you will be growing to prosper in other situations.
Amen.
But as if you will. There is no failure in obedience. If we can obey God, if we obey God, then we succeed in everything. Because where there is obedience, there God is at work in the place of the physical man. Now with God, nothing is too hard. So there is no failure in obedience. No failure in obedience. No limitation in obedience.
Obedience.
Towards God, one has a view. The promises of God are God's promises to grant his children sonship. In fact, it is to his Son that the Heavenly Father has granted all things. In fact, it is to his Son that the Heavenly Father has granted all things. So, suffered and died to purchase for us only one thing, the right to become the Son. The right to become the Son. The Son that he was. Born as a few. He purchased all that. He never purchased your healing. No. He purchased only the right to become the Son. Now from there, if the Son can be sick, you'll be sick. Born as a few. If we cannot, you will not. Born as a few. Who's that, by the way? Praise the Lord! But the main thing is the key.
The son, sonship. One has a view. One. Let me just go one. Niliona nikienda manamba nitaenda mingi sana. One has a view. One now, the son is the head of all principalities and powers. The son is the head of all over all principalities and powers. In other words, the son is the highest authority. The son is the greatest that can ever exist anywhere. Look at all things. Look at all thrones. Look at all men. Look at all devils. And the son is the greatest. Not the son that has fully grown. The son is always the greatest. In any situation, the spirit is leading you. You are the head. You are the king. That's why you formed the kingdom there. Praise the Lord. The son of God, sonship is about kingship. Nothing more. Sonship is about kingship. One has a few. Praise the Lord. So the son is the greatest power, the greatest authority. The son is above all. Above all. Every other is below. The son is above. Aye. Praise the Lord. You know what? God says, heaven is my throne. The earth is my footstool. Is it?
Yes.
So in Manisha, anywhere the sun is, kila mtu kitu kingine inakuja chini ya miguu yake. Everything on earth is his footstool. Footstool. Footstool of the sun. Aye, because the Son is God. The Son is God. What does it feel? Praise the Lord. What the Father does, the Son does in Leshma. What does it feel? So the position of the Father is the position of the Son. And the status of the Father in heaven is the status of the Son. Both in heaven and in hell. What does it feel? And on earth. In heaven, on earth, under the heart. What does it feel? All of them, they are under his feet. Under his? Come on, under his? Praise the Lord. It is this fact. I'm saying the Son is the head of all principalities and powers. It is this fact that the Bible confirms when saying that the Son of God was given a name that is above all names. Read me that scripture. This man was given a name. And that is your name. When you are righteous. That is your. That is the name of any child of God. The name of any child of God is Jesus. Do you know why you ask in the name of Jesus? Because you are that name. What does it feel? You are telling God, I am. I am. Look at me. Then give me what this name is for. What does it feel? Come on, praise the Lord. Yeah. When you cast out demons in the name of Jesus, you are telling them that is my position. Yeah. That is my position. I am here. Yeah. So come out. Yeah. Praise the Lord. Yeah.
Aye.
Praise the Lord. Yeah.
Philippians chapter 2, verse 9. Therefore, God has also highly exalted him and given him the name which is above every name.
He has highly exalted him and given him a name that is above all names. It is also somewhere in Matthew 18. There is something in relationship to that. Somewhere in Matthew. Excellence, my president, Ruto. What has it feel? That is the highest name. What has it feel? A name goes, the position of a name goes by the authority, by the power. The Father, his name is a Bible name, means this man is the greatest. What does he feel? Anywhere he is the greatest. Anywhere son he is, that son is the greatest. Anywhere the Spirit is leading you, you are the greatest.
Come on,
what does it feel? You are the greatest. Actually, it is simply means so that we shall be the heads and not the tails. A child of God is never the tail. They are automatically the heads. Because they bear that name. They are the name of Jesus. What does it feel? They are automatically the heads and never the tail. What does it feel? The church exists here for headship. We exist here to lead, not to be led. What does it feel? And you will never know Jinga. Unajua kuna ni mudunia ama najua inaongoza vizuri. Lakini kuna vitu unataka uko tayari ya kuongoza. Ama kuna suggestions zako unataka kubaliana na nazo utazikwa kuzimu. What does it feel? We are not supposed to agree. We are not supposed to be led by them. We are supposed to lead them. We are supposed to lead. If we lead them, we lead them in righteousness. If they lead us, they lead us in unrighteousness. No matter the titles they have or names. What does it feel? Come on, praise the Lord. The righteous is the leader. The righteous is the lead. The uniqueness of the name of Jesus is righteousness. He's the Prince of Righteousness. He's the Prince of Righteousness. Of that name. One has a view.
Amen.
No wonder righteousness exalts a nation. But sin is a reproach.
Amen.
Righteousness blesses a nation above other nations.
Amen.
But sin pulls it down.
Amen.
Below everything and everyone.
Amen.
Come on, praise the Lord.
Amen.
Because righteousness keeps God the upper hand in the nation.
Yeah.
But as a view,
Amen.
Keeps God the upper hand in the nation. But sin keeps the devil the upper hand. To steal, to kill, and destroy. What does it feel?
Amen.
That's a reproach.
Amen.
A hippo. Hey? I don't believe that Kenya is a hippo. Hey? See that? I don't believe that Malia is a hippo. And you are a hippo. What is it? Can you say that? Can you say that? Imekufa. Imebanya hii? Imekufa. Matthias is going to live. What? Kupando, what does it feel? Praise the Lord!
Therefore, God also has highly exalted him and given him the name which is above every name.
Given him the name that is above all names. In a figure.
That at the name of Jesus, every knee should bow.
At the name! It is not by pronouncing the name, guy. It is at the presence of the name of Jesus. What does it feel? You must be the heir of that name. You must be Jesus before you can use the name of Jesus. It is the word out of the mouth of the Son that has authority. It is the word out of the mouth of the Son that has authority. Not the word that is being spoken by someone called the church. Someone who is saying, I'm a believer. Say, I'm a child of God. No! No! It is righteousness that places us in the position of authority. It is righteousness. The righteousness of Christ is the righteous one of God. That's what places us in the place of authority. Place of God's authority. Praise the Lord! You are weaker when you have a trace of sin. But you are powerful when you are righteous. You are powerful when you are righteous. What does it feel? Sin is the ingredient of your weakness. What does it feel? Praise the Lord. When you have sinned, you are an experimental ground of the death. Devil anakukunyia. Anafanya nini? Eh, wewe ni choo. What does it feel? Choo ya shida.
napitia kwako. Anasema sema hii. See, it's a servant of the temple. To have seen is to have ceased to be a servant of God. So that you are on the devil's hire. Praise the Lord. That's what brings strife in the church. The devil gets only one and makes sure they have seen. That one will bring strife in the Uja. But as if you, there is no conflict in the, among the righteous children of God. There is no conflict among vessels that are all righteous. There is conflict only when some three vessels or one vessel are sin. And the nini mkijikuta mahali na mkuta mkona conflict, tafuteni mwenye dhambi ni nani. Kuna mtu anacheza na dhambi hapo. Kuna mtu anacheza na dhambi. Bwana asifiwe. Without sin, children of God are not conflict. They can't. Why? You are the son. You are all the spirit of the son. You are enjoying the unity of the body. You are one body. You are one body. You are one mind. What one is saying in the mind, the other one is saying. Amen. What one will say, the other one will agree. Amen. Come on, praise the Lord. Amen. There should be no strife in church. Amen. Not anywhere. See, at the kanisa ni hapa ndani. Apanga where there are believers. Even in business partnership. Amen. There should be no strife. Now when there is strife, there is somebody who is playing with the sin. They must stop it. Hata kama ni speculation ama suspicion, ni dhambi. What does it feel? Because even if you are thinking what God is not thinking, that's sin. Stop it. Strife will cease. What does it feel? Continue with it. Strife will continue until nobody can bear it. What does it feel? There should be peace among children of God. We are all the Prince of Peace. Each is the Prince of, no matter how much you are grown, you are the Prince of Peace. Jesus is the Prince of Peace. The name Jesus is the name of the Prince of Peace. What does it feel? Praise the Lord. Now people that are the Prince of Peace can only breathe peace. Can only breathe peace. It's everywhere. I don't care whether you're married to a strife. Kuna manyeda? Kuna lenye dhambi, le? Lenye dhambi liko hapo, limekaa hapo. Unajifanya limeoko. What does it feel? Hata kama alibalikana mna gani, lakini manyeda? Mwenye dhambi, what does it feel? Actually, we should, all our institutions, even all our partnerships, should enjoy peace that surpasses the understanding of man. Yeah. What does it feel? Yeah. Peace. Everywhere believers are doing anything. Everywhere believers are. There should be peace. Relationship between the believer and the believer should be peace that surpasses the understanding of man. Yeah. I like the way Peter and the operates. These guys are friends. And they are now operated for long. But even one day, I couldn't exceed the word. I couldn't. Are you seeing now? But now, other partnership, unasikia leo, umenikanyaga mguu. Kesho umenikanyaga kichwa. Kesho umenipiga teke mkono. Hai. Sasa, hao watu wameokoka. Kuna kuokoka. Bwana asifiwe. I like at that level. I've done it. I've gone to Mungu anapenda. That's because I'm with my son. I've been watching them. And even them, they speak. They have no difference. These guys flow. They are always laughing, always happy with each other. That is Christianity. That is great. Now, no wonder when you do that, you succeed. Because you create an environment conducive for the presence of God. Amen. Which God defends you. Amen. Otherwise, it will go away. Amen. Where there is strife, God lives. What does it feel? Amen. But where there is peace, unity and harmony, commands his blessing. What does it feel? So, let the other one want to come up. We want to see your brethren. Yes. Otherwise, you can tell us you are sinner. Sinner. Now, we don't want to see forced unity. We want to see automatic you. That has a flaw. A flaw, my brother, my sister. You are wonderful. Ah, you do me good. See what una daddy says. I don't mean to
to say? Because I teach. To make you the son. Now you should leave your sonship. Sindio, make your uncle independently. But as if you, Sindio, everybody here listen to me. That's the way it should be. And I'm going to brother, I'm going sister, uncle. There has to be peace of God. There has been to be proof of sonship. Let us dwell and differ with the world, but not among us as children of God. Somebody is wrong. Somebody is misled. Praise the Lord. There is no speculation even among children. You know why? The spirit cannot speculate the spirit. The spirit knows what is happening with the spirit. Even if you are not need to be taught. Taught. What does it feel? Amma. So there is no speculation among us. No. No suspicion. What does it feel? Praise the Lord.
Jesus,
what is happening in the church, in the synagogue? Jesus is just coming in. The demon is, come on, is confronting with the reality of the identity of that name. And he's crying. Same with gatherings. What does he do? Praise the Lord. That name does not fight the devil. That name sends the devil flee. Wherever it is. It sends him automatically. Because Christ is a man that fought and won against the devil. He conquered the highest authority. Death. 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 Key for. About the highest kuzimu. Kuzimu ene kubali gani? Key. What does it feel? Akai flatten. Now you don't fight. You enjoy the victory Christ fought. You enjoy that victory which is granted to your heart. What does it feel? Praise the Lord. Amen. It is granted to you to the measure of that name. To the measure of the bearer of that name. To the measure you possess the Spirit of God. What does it feel? Ah, come on, praise the Lord. Now the Spirit leads you to ensure that you are always facing the situation that the level of that name that you possess can conquer. Has conquered. He leads you to lead you only in the situations that you have conquered. What does it feel? Praise the Lord. Because the Spirit is the one facing the situations. So he leads you in the situations that the God in you can face through your back. What does it feel? Come on, praise the Lord. He leads you only where your faith is sufficient. Sufficient. Ah, come on, praise the Lord. So come on, you got to Kakwama nikafupi. Hivi kiro. Kafupika kiro kakwama. Mwingine akwapa kampana kidogo. Mwingine akwapa mpando kidogo. Mwingine likwapa limepanda mpaka huko. Hili litaongoza. Mahali kuna mapepo yamefika huko. Hii huyu ataongoza pale mapepo yamefika. Na huyu ataongoza pale mapepo yamefika. Na hata na kafupi kataongoza katika ufu. Ufupi. Tumapepo to ufu. To ensure that every child of God is a king. A king, born as a few. Yeah. Every child of God is the head. Another tap. Yeah. Come on, praise the Lord. Yeah. Praise the Lord. Yeah. Now that is the spirit means of guarding that temple. Safeguarding the position of that temple. Leading of the spirit is the spirit means of safeguarding the position of that temple. So that it will always be above all names. All names, born as a few. No matter the measure of faith, that name is above all names. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Child of God, you have a name that is above all names. Amen. You are that name. Amen. Come on. You are that name. Amen. You are that name. Amen. You are that name. What does it feel? Amen. You should go chest high if you know you are mercy. I've come here to be. Every tender here is mine to be given to me. Let me tell you something. God leads, the Spirit leads us everywhere to grant us fruitfulness. He leads us everywhere to grant us the fruits of triumph. Triumph! If you abide in me, you will bear much fruit. And now there is no leading of the Spirit where there is no abiding. Abiding comes first. One has a few. Then abiding qualifies you for the leading of the Spirit. One has a few. The Spirit does not lead you to make you fail even an inch. He does not lead you to make you bear just fruits, but to maximize fruitfulness. He leads you to maximize fruit. To bear fruits that God alone can bear. Can bear. Because the person at work is God himself. Is the owner of that name. One has a few. Ah, come on, praise the Lord. Amen. Unless a grain of wheat falls down. Amen. And there is it, it means that one. This grain of wheat called Jesus fell down, died and rotted. You know why? He died. You know why? Why? That he may multiply in his brethren. Yes. That he may exist in you. Yes. That he may become you. Yes. That he may give you the right to the use of his name. Yes. What does it feel? Yes. Praise the Lord. Yes. Praise the Lord. Yes. kwa mimi nikazaa wewe. Wewe ungejizana ungezaa mwenzako kwa sababu unyakufa huku wameku. Lakini ukiendelea kufa utazaa zaidi. The more we die, the more we become fruit. Why does it feel? For the more we become heirs of that thing. The more we die, the more we become heirs of that thing. Come on, praise the Lord. So when you are praying, you are seeking to become a heir of that name. And the more you persist in prayer, the more you are becoming a heir of that name. One has a few. The more you are becoming a head. And not the tail. The tail, one has a few. Praise the Lord. Let me tell you something. There is a principle of the kingdom that I've been observing. Let me tell you. The Spirit leads you according to the measure of your faith. And makes you reap according to the measure of your faith. He also creates the needs in your mind according to the measure of your faith. He will have me a big faith, but he will make me have a need to stay in the heavenly park. What does it feel? Come on, praise the Lord. Where I will pay even watchman. Now everything is my money. More money. More. See there. Why? Because the Spirit who is faith in me is the man thinking in me. That is the man that thought, let me go to heaven. What does it feel? Now where we? Anapatia mwingine pia. Kaimani kadogo. Akona kadogo bado. Ama? Anampeleka kanyumba kengine hapa nyuma. Na huyu mtu anakuwa very happy. Ama? Asipojitakia. Anakuwa very happy mwema nyumbani. Anakuwa sabi ya zaya. Kama una zaya. Na anakula vile mimi nakula. Bwana asifiwe. Come on, praise the Lord. Watoto wangu wanasoma. Wanasoma kwa sababu atapimiwa hivyo hivyo. Hata watoto. Ama? Watapimiwa hivyo. Kwa sababu ya kijana sijafikiria. Unafikiri wewe una imani kubwa. Unafikiria shule ya pesa mingi. Eh? No wonder nimekuwa nikifikiria watu hapa na wamekuwa sauti wanakuwa mzigo. Mimi nalipa hiyo fees. Bwana asifiwe. Hata hapo watu waishi their level of faith. Now I'm decided. Watu waishi at their level of faith. Hey, watu tuwache waishi their level of faith. Na hata shule. My directors, don't advise. Don't advise people to bring children. No. Wacha. Yule mtu wa kaimani kadogo. Kadogo kasiti kanzo. Apeleke, hata kama ni ile kibande kwa pale kwa kijiji. Apeleke, ndio tosha. Come on, atosha. Na wacha kutukulia. Kwa mafuta yetu, haimutoshi yeye. Aenda kanunua. Bwana asifiwe. Now ni quiet. Nasikia naona wengine waseme amen. Ulikuwa unafikiria nini? Utakuja kuzaa ni mimi nitasomesha. Praise the Lord. Amen. Naona wamenyamaza hawataki kuniambia amen. Guy. I am not clever. Bwana asifiwe. Hata wewe ndio unanisukuma sukuma hapa. Ndio yeye. Ati wewe wewe. Namwambia hapo watu wamenifunza kusoma wanawaacha. Sasa nimekuja kufunuliwa vizuri nikaambiwa nisikwe na kubaliana naye. Akataa. Mpaka siku ile atafunuliwa. Hakuna kitu kama hiyo. Ni wacha watu waishi na imani yao. Si ndio? Hata nikuulize, nisipofanya hivi utaona nini? Si wewe uangalie uone mwingine ako na imani kubwa, uangalie uone mnaishi tofauti kidogo hata kama unatosheka. Kuna vitu wako nazo huu. Bwana asifiwe. Uone niko na magari mbili ziko hapo nje. Na hataki inakuja na nne imekuja. Na una utamani. Bwana asifiwe. Come on, praise the Lord. Uone mtu mwingine mtoto wake anaenda shule ya 25,000. Wewe wako anaenda 3,000. Utamani. Utavuta ima. Come on, praise the Lord. Yeah. Then don't think we are led to be given equally. We are led at our toto. Our pay we only take the same. Yule mtoto mdogo, hata unamuitwasi na kitu kidogo. Kidogo. Na yule mkubwa na kikubwa. Bwana asifiwe. Because God entrusts the mind of Christ in us. God trusts only the mind of God. Otherwise the rest will miss you. Bwana asifiwe. So God trusts you to the mercy of the mind of God. Watu wataishi na imani yao. Imani? Ndio wana hali kutafuta Mungu. Kwa sababu wengine hawanaki. Hai nikaenda kwa hivi dad. Dad. Sina hii, sina kazi. Dad. Talaja. Dad. Iko hii. Sasa huyu mtu ataona nini? Sasa mimi dad ndio Mungu. Sasa Mungu wa mbinguni yuko. Na mimi nimeitwa nikuwe kama yule mtu Come join the Baptist. Yeah, yeah, kwa breakthrough. Ama nionyeshe watu waende kwa bwanarusi. Bwanarusi. So that you have the voice to me you bwana. Mimi ni bwanarusi. Sasa hata Mungu nisamee. Bwana asifiwe. Praise the Lord. Ili kufanyia mimi nikiwa nakufanyia na kulilia, hiyo ilikuwa bwanarusi. Ah, sitapindelea. Praise the Lord. Rubero ni nananga kiu akimhurumia sana. In that hata sahi, hata ni miambili tu, ni miambili. Hai, amuliza wewe. Wewe ujafunzo, afunzo wewe na hawa jamaa. Waju? Hawa jamaa hawa waju? Wame nipeleka shuri. Bwana asifiwe. Praise the Lord. Malisa.
That at the name of Jesus, every knee should bow. Of those in heaven,
yeah.
And of those on earth.
Wait. Sonship. The name of Jesus that you possess makes you a ruler. Hallelujah. Not only on earth where you are, but in heaven where you are.
Yes.
The Spirit leads you to walk across heaven.
Amen.
We are being led at different depths in heaven by the Spirit. So the depth you are, that is the measure of your authority.
Amen.
Of that name. God in heaven and on earth. Come on, praise the Lord.
Yes.
Let me tell you, that is the measure you are reaping in heaven. That is the measure you are reaping on earth. Two people in the same situation, they don't grow the same.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes.
The one with big faith is being led in a greater way. Greater way to face a greater part of that sphere. While the other one is being led to face a small part of that sphere. That is equal to the affair. Now, reaping is the same. Reaping is the same. But as a view, one is more deeper in heaven and the gathering a more greater measure of the spirit. But as a view, praise the Lord. And as they are gathering there, they are also gathering here.
Yeah.
Physical form. Bonus if you were. Come on, praise the Lord.
Amen.
So seek growth. Seek to magnify the name of Jesus that you are.
Amen.
The name of Jesus that you are.
Yeah.
Your identity of the name of Jesus is everything to you.
Yeah.
Is everything to you.
Yeah.
Because it is to Christ that God has promised all things. Bonus if you. Praise the Lord.
Let
me tell you something. If this promise is our basis of growth, look at it this way. For a promise to be fulfilled to you in the physical, it must be fulfilled in you spiritually.
Amen.
Every promise must be appropriated.
Amen.
And become the spirit of the Son in? Become faith in? Before that promise, you can have the rights for God to make you reap it in the physical.
Amen.
What does it feel? Praise the Lord. Yes, you have been
amen.
What does it feel? Praise the Lord.
Kuna kama message ukileta aina nyingine unasikia unaona excitement. Ukileta aina nyingine ukibendi kidogo unakuta kuna watu wanapenda kukuambiwa
yes you are. Yes you are.
Lakini ukileta explanation ikionyesha you are to be smashed as this. Waje kusikiza.
It's learn to go for realities.
Hallelujah.
Don't go for fake. One has a few.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Eh, muna yani nini? Hao watu walizoea prosperity go? Gospel. One has a few.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Walizoea hiyo. Maliza.
That at the name of Jesus, every knee should bow.
Yeah.
Of those in heaven, and of those on earth,
yeah.
And of those under the earth.
Yeah.
And
that's guy. No wonder this man, that name, to the measure of that is the measure you have the keys of heads.
Yes.
The keys of
heads.
Under the heart.
Hallelujah.
Heads.
Yeah.
What does it feel? And that name rules all the three realms. The name of Jesus is the overall head.
Amen.
Is the head of all principalities. Principalities is not only demons.
Yes.
No, there are principalities in heaven.
Yeah.
There are principalities here.
Yeah.
There are principalities under the heart.
Yeah.
What as if you were in heads?
Yes.
Praise the Lord.
Yes. Mm. Hallelujah.
No wonder that man, he went to heads.
Yes.
He went?
Yes.
Actually, he went to heads to qualify to go and sit in heaven.
Amen.
He went first to hell.
Amen.
To qualify to sit in heaven. Then Jesus seated in heaven has no war to fight.
Yeah.
Has already won.
Yeah.
Bwana asifiwe. The Jesus seated in heaven has no word to fight. Bwana asifiwe. It is when you are being led by the Spirit that you are facing your situations here. Bwana asifiwe. From heaven. That are here from heaven. So that you can now see. You can now see. See it. Come on. Bwana asifiwe. You know you are appropriating more spirit. As you appropriate more spirit, you see to that mission. Bwana asifiwe. That's why you went to edge fast. Always, even you are going to edge fast. You are going to ask for? What else if you were? Ama. How about you did that all over? Ama. Kwa hivyo ishinde kwa? What else if you? Na kwa ishinde ni kukunwa roho? What else if you? Then you na catch him. Yeah? You will sit here until I make your enemies the footstool. Are you seeing now properly what I'm saying? I say the footstool. Here. They are all under your feet.
Yeah.
When you are seated, they are all under your feet. But as if you were, yeah. When you are seated in heaven, everyone here, everyone in hell, yeah. Everyone in heaven, what as if you, they are all under your feet. Yeah. Praise the Lord. Yeah. Sansa, Chris. Sansa. What as if you. Your name is Jesus. You know, kanisa naona kama tunatumia name of Jesus kama foma. Yani ni jina tulipewa jina tu. Tutumie. We were not given a name to use. We were given a life to live.
Oh, yes.
We were first given a life to live. Sindio? We are first given the spirit of Christ to appropriate, to become our identity. That's the spirit of that name. You must be the person of that name before you can use the name. The name of Jesus is useful only by the Son,
Amen.
By Christ. What does it feel? It is a measure of spirit of the Son exists in you that you have been given the right to use the use of the name of Jesus. Because you have been rebuffed.
Yes.
You have been rebuffed. Your vessel has been rebuffed as the body of Christ. What does it feel? Praise the Lord.
Yeah.
I don't want to sit on a man in a pepper. I'm a side. Pepper. In a way. Could you shika, 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 yeah, shika. And the pastor. Hey. Na yo wali. Hana aki ya yo jina. Abraham. Yo jina na bambu ambia pepper. Hey, ti. Hey, focus us. Excuse me, ti. Talk. Look.
Hallelujah.
Yes. You know why? Because you bear the name.
Yes.
Above our names.
Yes.
And you know the devil knows. The mention you bear that name, he knows.
Yes.
The mention you are faking, he knows.
Yes.
That's why he uses hands of scheme of affair. And then you went on a fake, you don't have to see. Sit. That's the come on a Google people. And they have to sit on him. Soon, come on a Google when they don't. See what is it? Ama that way. Ku make appearance to have casted out demon. Appearance, yani appear. Umetoa pe? Na yeye tumefanya kwa yapi? Kwa yapi? Kwa yapi? What does it feel? Come on, praise the Lord.
Amen.
I'm saying the heirs of that name don't fight.
Yeah.
That name has already triumphed. That name is the overcomer. Overcomer. And the name of the overcomer. How I began. In another Korean victory.
Hallelujah.
In another Korean victory. The fruit of victory. God has a view. Yeah. And the enemy knows that he has no fight with the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
He has no fight with the identity of Christ.
Right.
He conquered him, and that was a finished deal. A finished deal. God has a view. A finished deal. God has a view.
Amen.
I love when I put you. I bind. They must have been heroes half. No, there's some life. I don't know heroes for some. Level still lying, but they never understood. There are things, level of truth, they never understood. How could they ever?
Because of that generation, why?
Yeah.
Why? You are buying what? That man is already bound in the Spirit of Christ.
Amen.
And by the Spirit of Christ.
Amen.
So by the time you have drunk that spirit, that man stands before you bound. Bound. What does he feel? Come on, priest of silence. Why you pay both like that? You don't have to. What does he feel? Come on, priest of law. Because you're not using your feet as a child of God. That's why you need only to pray and drink the Spirit.
Amen.
You need only to magnify the glory of your faith. And you are magnifying your victory. Victory. You are raising to another realm to be led by the Spirit in another realm. Another more greater realm. Where there is more greater reaping. Reaping, what does it feel? Praise the Lord. Because the Spirit leads us to reap. To reap. What does it feel? Because when the Spirit is in us, we bear the right of the name. So we go and reap the physical form of the heritage of that day. What does it feel? What is it? Where are you going? 42. Correct. I don't know if you have none. And you come up with me. I bite. I lose. In Jesus' name. I lose. I bite. It is by might. By believism, not by might, not by power.
Yeah.
It is by the Spirit.
Yes.
Hi. Yeah. It's by the Spirit.
Yes.
The victory is in the Spirit.
Yes.
The Spirit has already won it.
Hallelujah.
What has the view? So drink the Spirit. When you drink the Spirit, you are not empowered to go and fight. You are elevated to that position of victory. Victory of Christ.
Hallelujah.
Yeah. To enjoy the position and stand as a crown. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Yeah. Yes. Yani ngoja niwaambie. Atuko hapa kutafuta Mungu ndio tukafanye kitu. Ah. Na ndio sababu nafaa kujipeana kama ndako. Utaenda kufanya kitu kazini. Utaenda kufanya kitu kwa biashara. No. If is a name above all names, then you are going to hire every other name.
Hallelujah.
You are going to employ every other name.
Yes.
To team together.
Amen.
To promote the cause of your life.
Amen.
Your life, what does it feel?
Amen.
The way Jesus employed Peter.
Yes.
Come on, and a sheep. A sheep, what does it feel?
Amen.
The way he employed the men that they are caught.
Yes.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The way he employed the sea to keep fish. Ah, come on, praise the Lord.
Amen.
I was to speak something very powerful today about that, about Jesus. My time is gone. We are going to see later, tomorrow. What has it feel?
Amen.
No, Yama, you're here. Yama, I'm going to put my stones. You're here. I'm going to put my stones. You're here. I'm going to put my waves.
Christy.
In other words, we call. And the Zabbana said, you of little faith, you of little or no right of the use of that name. What has it feel? What are the other who are they were of little faith. Those were realms above their right of that name. What has it feel? Come on, praise the Lord. I had Inuka, I don't want to shanga. How? What man of a man? And I Inuka, I don't want. Oh, beastie.
Hey.
And pepper. B?
Beastie.
You met me. One has a few.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Yeah. When you know the Molisa, to Russo, at West Spain, you keep to be the way. Where? Your kitchen. You are the head of us.
Yeah.
Tell us, permit us to enter the pigs.
Yeah.
Permit us to enter? If we enter the pigs without you permitting, we can't. We have no power. They don't have power in the presence of that name.
Yeah.
To do anything without the direction of that name.
Yeah.
What does it? They have no power.
Amen.
They are disabled.
Amen.
Come on, they are enslaved. They are, come on.
Hallelujah.
What does it feel?
Yeah.
Everybody in the presence of that name is a slave of that name.
Amen.
It is subject to that name. It's under the feet of that name.
Yes.
What does it feel? Amen. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
We will see believers at the end time.
and I speak prophetically, using people's resources, the resources of the heavens,
hallelujah,
to prosper.
Amen.
You will see.
Amen.
You will see.
Amen.
Because what God can do, no man can do.
Amen.
You have resources, they are lying there, and they are useless to you.
Yeah.
You find a Jesus that can just take the same sheep that you are with there, the net,
yeah,
and you caught nothing.
Yeah.
Now at least he tells you we will share. The Jesus, the name, tells you we shall share.
Yeah.
Yeah, we shall share, but I will get three quarters.
Yeah.
Because I'm the one who catches. What are these people? You will get a quarter. Go there, go there. You will get a quarter. 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 You will see believers. They will use people's resources.
Amen.
And they will prosper.
Amen.
Out of nothing.
Amen.
They are only that name.
Amen.
The excellence of that name.
Amen.
Come on, the rulership of that name.
Amen.
Is going to hire.
Amen.
People and their resources.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Come on, praise the Lord.
Oh, yes.
Imagine if Peter was taught, now, give me your sheep. Because, see how Peter's back. I begin to put out to the men and the pattern. And they will give me the sheep 1 week. And then I will give you 2 nets full fish. Go here, Adaben. 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 I'm with you. I'm not Adaben. I'll get you. I'll get you. I'll get you. I'll get you. 2 nets full. You come. What does it feel? Come on, praise the Lord.
Amen.
Don't you see a window in Zarephath?
Yes.
A son called Elijah.
Yeah.
A son called Elijah.
Yes.
Elijah.
Yes.
Hey. Amen. And I'm a man of your God. Nibadlish. Your kibuyu. Fanya your kibuyu yangu. Ah, Mara Moj. What does it feel?
When
I'm getting one of the skiers, and I call up. Let's see what I go to Goofy. What does it feel? Exchange for that. What does it feel?
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
When I exchange the gamukata for that, what does it feel?
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Aye. Amen. There will be no rain except that my word. Come on, we get a boy, you get a little tax. And I don't know who. I don't know who.
kambani yako na usijali. Everything will take care. Just give me the company. And we have our partners. I'll show you. Market automatic. Kila kitu efficient and excellent. We are going to make these billions. Na yale kwa hata make kamoja. Ilikuwa na make 500,000. Ilikuwa naenda kufa kabisa. Ama?
Yes.
Asikie sasa ta make 5 billion. 5 million. Yeah? 5 billion. Na wewe nitakupatia 25. Unasemaje? Yule madam, unaweza madam, yule senator. Unasemaje? Nakwambia atakwambia. He! Sikuje kama jana. Sikuje kama jana. One has a few. Praise the Lord! And God is going to do it.
Hallelujah.
You know what? If you will not do, there are people who will never say it.
Yeah.
If God will never do things like this, maybe like Jua. Ata okoa. Na ata kuwa na sababu ya kuoku. One has a few. Ata wana kuoku. You must do these things.
Amen.
So that he may save those people to whom these things have value. One has a few. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
God must do miracles. And his works, in all dimensions, one has a few.
Amen.
For the sake of not leaving anybody without opportunity to be born up.
Amen.
That at the name of Jesus, every knee should bow, of those in heaven, and of those on earth, and of those under the earth. And that every tongue should confess that Jesus Christ is Lord.
Heaven done. Every time? So, if it's Lord, what do people do to Lord? They serve him.
Yeah.
They serve the Lord.
Yeah.
So if they are going to confess, everybody will have an act of serving him.
Yeah.
Everybody will beg one.
Amen.
To serve you, one as a few.
Amen.
Because you are Lord.
Amen.
Jesus is Lord. Every tongue.
Yes.
Is Lord.
Lord.
In other words, he's our Lord. Because he's Lord. He's the Lord of Lords and the King of Kings. And that refers to the child of God.
Amen.
Everywhere you are the Lord of Lords. You are the King of Kings. But as a few, come on, praise the Lord. See what you are watching your migu. Sometimes you are the King of Kings. And our father, my God. See what you are watching your migu. But as a few, praise the Lord.
Amen.
There are things I must see when living. And God has shown me there. They must appear. They must. Yani kuna a must za Mungu mbinguni juu ya hicho jene. Kuna vitu wameamua lazima zifanyike. Ndio mtajua hata mtawacha kushinda mkiwa excited about the Bible at the way they did the disciples. Mtakuta they did nothing. Actually they did nothing.
Hallelujah.
I've been spoken with by those ones.
Hey.
They are in heaven.
Remember,
those ones, they never did anything yet. I will do through this church. Until Paul, my son, will feel he wishes he was there.
Yeah.
But as it will, come on, praise the Lord.
Amen. Hallelujah.
God intends that he has a plan to come in such overwhelming manner in this generation.
Oh.
You know why? He is doing his last abbey of the world. He will come in every dimension.
Amen.
Every?
Amen.
To save, give opportunity to everyone. Is every amen? To know him, one as a few. Praise the Lord!
Amen.
The Mandelas of your day, children of God, the Mandelas of your generation will never die without opportunity.
Yes.
They will never.
Oh.
I'm telling you the truth.
Amen.
One as a few.
Yes.
They will be given opportunity outright.
Amen.
Because what matters to them, they will see it in another
amen.
The God's dimension, one as a few.
Amen.
Until they are made to believe not in themselves, but in God.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Come on, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Yes.
Wanaba, yani waamini na mtafuta Mungu tukue waamini. Kwa sababu mtatumikiwa. Children of God will be saved. They will be saved. Hata wana jasoma na ndio wanatumikiwa, wanatumikiwa. Na wala wamesoma. Na jamaa wamesoma duniani. Because the ability of the physical man is limited. But God's ability is unlimited. What does it mean? And a child of God means God at work. At work. What did Jesus say? The works of my Father. What does it do? If you don't believe me, believe in the works that I do in my Father's name. The works I do in the name of Jesus. What does it do? Believe. So that great belief. The works.
works of God will work great belief. They will offer great opportunity, great ability to make believe. Believe what has a people. Praise the Lord.
Kuna vitu Mungu hawezi kukataa kufanya nini. Hata ningekufa leo, wale wengine watu wakufa. Bado wako na hii message. Hata fan even is settled.
Amen.
You are going to lead.
Amen.
You, na nini?
Amen.
This generation must lead.
Amen.
It must lead.
Amen.
Not another one. You guys.
Amen.
You will not die until you have led.
Amen.
Most of you here will never see.
Amen.
What has a few?
Amen.
You will lead us in different
amen.
Praise the Lord! Harvest itakuja mbaya. Even through music.
Guy.
Utaona what I have seen twice. Muimbaji tu. Muimbaji tu. Nani muimbaji wako kanisa yangu. Urba. Atumbiri. Anainuka tu. Anaanza kuimba. Mapepo ni hao. Yote ni hizo zinatupa. Na tumekaa tu. Tumekaa muimbaji tu kanaimba.
Haleluya.
Cha kaba yeye vile tu kamdomo. Na hata nikamtoka na mama. Na tumemwaita yote aimbe. Kwa sababu akiimba kile kinafanyika. Tulikuwa tunasema kile kinafanyika tukihubiri haifanyiki. Yake anafanyika zaidi. Sasa. Sasa dimension. Sasa dimension. Other dimension because he wants the world to see what they have never seen. What is lacking now? It's what God will come through.
Hallelujah.
What is lacking now is what God will come through. But as if he will not come through what is there. To do what? It has no uniqueness.
Amen.
It has no you.
Uniqueness.
Come on, praise the Lord. Ajakuja shindwe. I bind.
Akuna.
One has a few.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Ajakuja hata niwete. Niwete atakoja. The king does not the highest level. So, God will come in the dimension of the economy. The world, that is dynamic. Hiyo naona, niye amefanya kufa. Hiyo uchumi, ya dunia niye amefanya kufa. Ni Mungu ameua, ananyonga. Niye ananyonga. Na ananyonga kwa sababu, that will be the greatest basis of his glory.
Hallelujah.
To be glorified.
Glorified.
He will come in a way, not at Elijah and the widow of Zarephath.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Not Jesus and the fish.
Yeah.
No.
Yale
vitu ambazo zitafanya watu wote wapigwe na buta.
Kutwa.
Wanaenda. What did you do? How comes you are here within that period of time? Unakuta Wakristo video kwa TV. How comes in that? How comes you are there within that time? Unajua nini? God giving opportunity for you to preach the gospel. Because when you ask that, that is God. Hata wewe ukielewa, unajua ungeweza. Utasema nini? Tuzama Yesu.
Yes.
Sio?
Yes.
Eh, ukiulizwa hapa na anaitwa nani? Jeff.
Jeff.
Unasema nini?
JKL.
Eh, JKL. Unasema nini? Yes. Ni yes, huyu ni Yesu. Na waenda kueleza na atakuwa na watu. What will happen? God is going to ensure that everybody in every dimension has the word at their fingertips.
Amen.
Actually this one thing is coming through the word.
The word.
I'm telling you through knowledge of the word.
Amen.
Fingertips. Ukianza kwa interview pale unatoa neno. Mpaka watu wanaanza kulia Kisumu City. Bwana asifiwe. Wanaanza kulia all over hata waganga. Bwana asifiwe. Nasema what I know.
Amen.
And what I know is a must.
Amen.
This is a must. Hata wewe ukikataa ni a must itafanyika.
Amen.
So you better come back.
Yes.
Praise the Lord.
And that every tongue should confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. To the glory of God the Father.
Why? Why should God, should that name bring forth or operate in a way that everybody confesses and says he is Lord? For God to be glorified.
Yes.
What God is looking for to save the world is glory.
Yes.
God does through his children because he's looking for glory.
Glory.
Not because he wants to give them what is here.
Yes.
For his glory.
Glory.
He is that for his own benefit.
Benefit.
What has he feel? Come on, praise the Lord. Jesus is saying, glorify me. Glorify your son, that he may glorify you.
Amen.
Now that's what is happening. He will glorify you in business. He will glorify you in career. He will glorify you in job. He will glorify you in different dimensions, even manufacture.
But as a view. Why? So that glory, because you are his identity.
Yeah.
When he glorifies you, he has glorified himself.
Yeah.
But he has defined himself.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord.
Yeah.
That is the only way God will define himself to the world.
Yeah.
And actually, we give his book, what is what? Works. Is what? But as a view. That is the only means he can define himself in a better way and easy way to be understood.
Understood
by the world. One has a view.
Amen.
So let's become ready to. Let's become ready to. Tools ready.
Tools.
Shout it. Ready.
Tools.
Ready.
Tools.
Amen. So that Mungu anakuja. Anataka kujitukuza anakuta. Hiyo eneo yako anakuta. Siko ready. Hapa nataka tu tunambia kwa. Wengine wakiuliza nani ataenda. See, do nasema me I'm ready. Wacha na wao kwanza waendelee kuwa prepared. Ndio 20. Mungu 20. Ama?
Yes.
Ni Mungu namwambia Mungu 20. Nimeuliza nani? 20. Mimi niko tayari kwa dimension. Bwana has a view. And the only way to do so is to pray now.
Amen.
Is to study the word now.
Amen.
Is to appropriate the spirit.
Bwana
has a view.
Amen.
Is to grow our faith. Come on, praise the Lord.